Hi everybody, and welcome back to another episode of SpaceBase Startopia. Today I'm going to be doing level 3, and let's see how it is. This will also be my first time doing level 3, and apparently this is like some kind of disco one, looking at the achievements and what it unlocks, so let's see what it does.
Welcome to the final test, Command R. This third and final test scenario involves a Startopia base orbiting the planet Parterius 22. The galactic database has the following information about the planet. The residents of Parterius 22 are a decadent party people who use dance steps as currency. For example, a bottle of wine there costs a 3-minute waltz. I admit I can't make sense of the irrationality of carbon-based life forms, Commander, but I'm sure it will one day be one of the reasons for your total annihilation. But enough of that, let's turn to the scenario. Commander, in accordance with the needs of the residents of Parterius 22, this Startopia base has a fun deck. There you can accommodate the visitors' various inclinations. Attain the scenario's specified energy parameters to successfully complete the test.
Okay, so this one has a time limit of 25 minutes. Let's see if we'll be able to do it.
Welcome to the simulated orbit of Parterius 22, Commander. I by no means wish to increase your stress level, but of course much depends on this final test scenario. Failure to complete it would result in a drastic shortening of your career. To exactly 1 millisecond after your failure, to be precise. But I am. Well, frankly I'm not very confident, as my evaluation algorithm gives you about a 40% chance of not failing in the first 5 minutes. I don't think I need to remind you of the importance of this scenario. Commander, your goal is to get the fun deck on board this Startopia base up to speed, please the visitors, and earn a reasonable amount of energy on the side. Command R, commence operations. Commander, I discovered a note in my files scheduled for deletion that you fulfilled an optional triviality in the previous test scenario. According to the RFS, such trivialities should also be rewarded, so I'm increasing your ration of nutrient slime and will provide you with a crate.
So nice of your robot. Okay, factory. Okay, set my pleasure deck is fun deck. Oh. Okay, what buildings does the fun deck have?
Commander, by now even you should have understood the basics of running a Startopia base. Nevertheless, out of sheer good will I would like to point out the effectiveness of highly experimental devices, HEDs, which offer you the easiest way to influence visitors and tackle problems.
Don't know what half these buildings are, but let's go for it. Okay. Tire some aliens. I'm not really looking at this stats. I'm just.
Commander, you have hired a celebramer to work in the disco. This fond-loving species will now ensure that the other more introverted aliens get their money's worth.
Okay, we need.
Congratulations, Commander. You have managed to build the disco, which is an essential part of the scenario, in just over flow time units. Oops, my output module didn't expect a number that high.
Still like how this robot insults you the whole time. So we need 4 of those.
Commander, the black hole drop has completed construction. From now on, your visitors can scream their souls out there. Have fun.
Okay, how are we looking? Okay, let's beam up some of this rubbish, get this going.
Thank you. Commander, I'll make sure that opportunities to visit the disco are optimized.
Okay, we're going here. So far, so good. Haven't met any of the what you call it parameters yet, but we're still doing good. Up. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, we need to hire one more of these. One more dryad. No, two more. One more gray. Cool, cool. I'm really actually enjoying this game. This is, like I said, the third mission I'm trying. Apparently, this is still like the tutorials. But yeah, it's actually been quite a bit of fun. This really reminds me of
My circuit boards are overheating just thinking about it, Commander. But what you do with these carbon-based life forms is up to you.
Yeah, as I was saying, I quite enjoy the new look of it.
Commander, it would appear that something has lured energy thieves aboard. These perfidious individuals set up illegal energy absorbers which then siphon off some of the energy earned in the surrounding area. Logically, this makes it more difficult for you to fulfill the mission objective, Commander. Of course, this is perfectly obvious, but I thought that in your case I should emphasize it once again, explicitly.
There it is then.
You should know that there are anti-fun demonstrators in this galaxy who try to sabotage our work. It appears explosives have been placed on the fun deck. You might want to look into that.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, there it is there. Okay, I only see the one. Okay, we're starting to make some money now. Nice, nice.
Commander, more than 10 aliens have visited your disco already. I'm almost surprised that you managed to achieve this trivial goal.
Unfortunately, that was the easy part. Few more fuzzies running around. Yeah, I might as well. I'm just gonna pick it up anyway. Okay, apparently I need more lifts going up and down. So I need another turbo lift. But I don't know if I'll need to have a... Okay, so apparently I've got to do this 3 times. Bonus objective. I did it again. Remember the other mission I did, guys? I forgot to build a charging station.
Commander, I suppose it is safe to assume that you have now understood how HEDs are used to influence visitors. Personnel file note, likes to influence visitors with unauthorized devices. Commander, it appears you are making Startopia a place acceptable to visitors.
Seem to be doing some good progress here. Let's check on my employees. Promotion, promotion. Okay, they all seem happy.
Okay. Commander, you finally managed to reach half of the disco visitors designated for this scenario. Fortunately for you, the time limit I suggested was not... Commander, a group of radical party poopers from Partirius 22 has come aboard and planted bombs on your fun deck. Rest assured, I am in no danger.
Okay, we got the one bomb. Oh. Buggers! Thank you. Okay. Apparently there's a lotto arcade. Lotto box. Okay.
Commander, the loot box lottery will now begin to generate revenue on Startopia. I'm still fascinated by the fact that you can extract energy from the aliens' pockets with hats.
Okay. Now things looking here. Okay, it's been 16 minutes and we haven't even reached any of our goals. So I doubt I'll make that 25-minute goal. Oh well. Okay, I think I'm gonna need a few more dances.
Excellent, Commander. Your fuzzies will immediately begin the transformation. Commander, you have managed to build an arcade station where simulated aliens now play simulated simulations. Rather amusing when you stop to think about it, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm not going to get that Steam achievement, but I'll definitely get the other two. Because I meet the black hole one, but I don't meet the lotto or the arcade.
Commander, your black hole drop has earned the required amount of energy stipulated in this very simple test scenario. I think you should be congratulated on your trivial success.
Dun 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 dun. Yeah, check it up with that second disc guy. I don't have space for this one.
Commander, you have reached the number of disco visitors designated for the test scenario. A first step, and I am now only moderately pessimistic about your future career.
Deconstruct that.
Considered the consequences of this decision carefully, Commander.
That I have. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, unfortunately I was a little bit slow on this one, guys. I apologize. I was hoping to get all the achievements done one time, but I did not get that far.
My My sensors detect that the StarCats Cafe has been completed. Very good. I would quickly like to point out the increased concentration of pathogens in this environment, Commander. Not that it concerns me as an electronic and therefore distinctly superior being, but perhaps you'd like to take advantage of that information. I'm amazed, Commander. You have generated as much energy with the arcade as this simple test scenario requires. Congratulations.
I like that each deck has its own version of the same thing. Oh, look at the little kitty cats. That looks pretty cool, man.
Commander, a group of radical party poopers from Partirius 22 has come aboard and planted bombs on your fun deck. Rest assured, I am in no danger.
Is it just the one bomb? Looks that way.
Commander, I hope you continue to keep a close eye on things. If even one of those cat creatures somehow gets into my mainframe, it will be fried.
And then I don't have to listen to you no more, robot. Lucky Lotto is Paul's second one. See if we can speed it up a little bit, but I won't make it in time. There's only 3 minutes left. Disco in there. At least they kept them that old fashioned music that we always had. I should probably suggest open up that second side to increase the visitors going up. That would have sped up my process. A bit of a bummer, I couldn't get that Steam achievement. It has officially gone 25 minutes. But we've got all the others going. I'm going to open up this bulkhead now, just to try to speed this along. It will grant us access to a second. Oh, it does not. Interesting.
Commander, you've managed to generate the required amount of energy through the StarCats Cafe. A minor achievement, but nonetheless an achievement for a carbon-based creature.
Oh, interesting. Move that side. So. Still can't do what I need to do. I still need the bucks. See, now I can place it here. Isn't that interesting? I was still thinking of the old way of having to... Yeah, it automatically connects, but no, this one you actually need to have the all on the line. Nice cool little feature. Pity I learned this too late, but oh well. Yeah, and that's pretty much just on them to get that last little bit of energy in. Come on, people, use the lotto.
Congratulations, Commander. You actually, Commander, bombs have been.
Yeah, I check. It took 27 minutes because I couldn't get that last guy to go to the lotto machine. But it's all good, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video of Nightlife, and this will be Age signing out for the rest of the evening, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe. If you like the video, please leave a like and a comment. I would really much like to hear from you. Okay, thank you guys for watching. This is Age saying good night.